A longtime member of the Fife City Council has passed away. Councilmember Richard Godwin passed away on February 18th at his home in Fife. A council member since 2004, Godwin was a big advocate for youth programs, environmental restoration, protecting community property rights, and ensuring that Fife residents received good value for their tax dollars. Godwin might be best known to the community as the face of the Fife Daffodil Float. For years, he worked tirelessly to design, construct, and drive the iconic float for the students and residents in Fife. Dick was a dedicated volunteer on several community boards and committees in Fife and was always trying to enhance the city that he loved and lived in for more than 40 years.